and I like to play music from albums. But I sit down and I fiddle around and I work out some of the little things as well. So these are a couple that I've worked out and starting with. And I photocopy them off on the internet, and I think they deliberately make the printing as small as they possibly can, because they want you to pay $7.95 for the actual, it's not the music, it's just the lyrics that I want. It's the lyrics, so they're awfully small. So Warren, whereabouts are we? Are we right with, I'm going to do that one there.
Yeah, Graeme, Warren, if you could help him with some setups on this particular keyboard so he can not just play a straight piano but put some background on it. Just makes it a bit more fun. I mean, it's a great piano, but sometimes it's a nice to have a variety with some arrangements in the background.
Yes. So, thank you all. As we've already said, and it's rather daunting looking out at all those masks. First of all, I was a little put off with the activity that went on around here, plugging in and plugging out, and I thought, goodness, I wonder what it's going to be like. So this is going to be interesting. So we don't know until we strike the chord. So here we go. Next one, the words are awfully small and I've got to need a forward to read them. Is that other one? I knew the words a little bit in any case. So, thank you. This is almost a medical adventure with the tension up here. The last time I played, I did pass some comment about composers, saying that that there's not a lot of composers today that you can identify with. But since I said that quite a while ago, I've come across some marvellous stuff on YouTube, which are brilliant, absolutely brilliant stuff. And there's got to be some very, very clever people around. And I could go into a very long story and tell you something that was just a revelation to me. It was almost an epiphany. It was something that I couldn't get over it. But this particular piece, This Guy's in Love with You, was written by Herb Alpert. The interesting thing about Herb Alpert is that he could not get any recording company. He went to all the big recording companies and nobody wanted to know anything about him. So he set up his own little recording studio in his garage, and he became so incredibly popular, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. I'm not getting that involved in it. It's something that exciting, but it's a very good song, and it's This Guy's in Love with You. Some of the harmony backing, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, unfortunately,
plug in the microphone in now as a quick impromptu action, and I've not had the chance to go into the instrument and take off the harmony, which is obviously set up in there at the moment. So it's not really enhancing. Great, it sounds okay, but I'm sure Graeme would prefer it slightly
different. Yeah, I was just not too sure with that. The other voice, you know, as I said, I was wondering earlier on, and that was getting a bit clandestine because there's other voices joining in. But I don't mind that. If you all want to sing along, by all means, sing along. This next piece, Cole Porter, Night and Day. Now, there's an intro, which I only just looked at this morning, because... So perhaps I'll try and do it, I don't know. I went over it a few times and it, I don't know, it just wasn't. Anyway, if I mess that up, I can just go into the next bit. Oh, this has got an intro. Yep.
No,
it's only one. Don't change that. And there is an intro. Perhaps I'll better not play that first bit.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, we can only try it, can't we? We can only try it. Thanks for everybody that came in and put me back on the track. Yeah, that's the last of, I think, those? Is it? Yeah. Yeah, so now we've got to turn to music. And I dispense with the mic. And we've only got, how much longer, Gordon?
Oh, you mean,
You're going to play one more number, I think, we can squeeze in.
Yeah, okay.
15. I think it was a bit late starting, but...
Yes, shall I finish, because I don't know this stuff too well.
Okay, well, unless you want to finish now.
I'll have a quick... I'll just do this here. See if I get through it. It's a practice.
Let me take a moment.
Thank you very much.